just gon' play with my emotions just because, no. On some
night. Hey guys, it's your girl Camryn and I'm back at it again with another video. And today I'm gonna be doing a reaction video. I've taken a break for a minute, but I'm back and I'm better. Today's reaction is to Easy by Danileigh featuring Chris Brown. Danileigh is a singer, artist. She actually started off as a dancer, might I add. I discovered her off of her song All I Know featuring Kez, which you guys should go check out. That song is life. That's what got me hooked on her. Summer with Friends mixtape is what got me hooked. And then she came out with The Plan, I would say about 6 months ago. It's not that old. And Easy was featured on this, but it was not featuring Chris Brown as far as I'm concerned. So the fact that Chris is in this must be like a special thing for the video. Probably gonna sound dope together. I love her music. She has like this hard but like feminine, girly vibe to her, and I love it. Like, I love it. It's literally me. Before you leave this video, please like, comment down below, let me know what you think of the song, the video. Do you guys think that Chris and her are a good music collab pair? I'm sure they probably have more music coming soon. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Please hit that subscribe button before you do anything. So sorry, like, I'm tired. A girl had work today, a girl had stuff to do, she still has stuff to do, but we're a hustler, we hustling, so it is what it is. Oh my gosh, I'm tired. But it's cool because it's fine. Easy remix. Okay, we got Chris, Danny together.
I'm about to teach you how to dance today.
Teach me how to dance?
I'm screaming. But again, like I said, she a dancer too. We got dancers. So I guess they're going to go from the angle of like, LA bars in the back. I feel like this is going to be real simple. But it's going to be dope. Hey. But I like the simplicity of it. Y'all heard this song before. Yeah, this song is cute. So this seems like, again, very natural. Like, it just seems like they were kind of just fooling around and this is just the outtake. Hey. That's sweet. Ooh. Hold on, that was dope. Did you see they were like, I knew they were gonna do a little something. It was a little basic for a second. I like the lighting here. I like the outfits. I like the change. I was like, I kind of wanted something a little bit more. Hey. She's so bomb. I like the harmonies. Hey. I like the dance moves. I think it's really chill. Like, silent killer. She's a silent killer. That's how she is. As a dancer, she ain't gotta be doing the most. Okay, they cute or whatever. He got a girlfriend, so let's quit playing. I think that Chris definitely added to the song, and I do remember hearing the song, and this was a song that I was just kind of like, oh, it's cute, but I think something was missing for me, and I think that Chris was kind of what was missing. And I think it was a good match. I think it was a good pair. This sounds like a song Chris would have done. You guys know at the beginning of the video, I said I thought they would be really good together for some reason, vocally, musically, but I didn't even think about the fact about dancing. And I like the idea how they went to the studio and it was just like this stripped down basic experience. And I genuinely feel like they were making up some of those moves as they were filming. And then it just became a thing. So super organic, super real. I love when you can catch a real vibe in a video. It's not forced, it's not, you know, fake. Dance moves were sweet. I kind of did want them to break it down a little bit more, like do some partnering. I know it was a chill song, so I like, you don't want to be doing the most. Like definitely when the lights faded and the atmosphere changed, I would have liked a little bit more. But as far as it goes, right, you had the ballet bars in the back, you had them stretching, you had them just vibing, creating in the studio. And definitely something I can relate to, because the studio is just a fun place to be, especially when you're by yourself with a friend creating. I'm gonna check and see what people are saying about it. I feel like there's not really much negative to say, but I'm just curious. She says she's gonna teach Chris Brown how to dance. LOL, I need that type of confidence. I smirked a little bit when I heard that. But then again, I was like, wait, she's a dancer. So you know what? She has a little something to back it up. She's sweet. She's sweet. The energy these two share is insane. That's what I'm saying. Like, their energy was dope together, and I don't know how far they go back, if they go far back. I don't know if it was a dancing connection, but their energy, their vibe was sweet. And I know they're just friends and they're cool and he has a girl, but their energy, that was something. This slap and their chemistry is bomb. If they was a couple, OMG, low-key, that's what I'm saying. But said, never seen Breezy match with a girl until now. Love it. I'm sure there's gonna be more music with the two of them coming, because that vibe, like I said, she has like this girly, like tomboyish feel, laid back, chill, but she a killer. She a silent killer. So I definitely think their vibes is like so dope. Music video wasn't what I was expecting, but it was great. Like, it was nice and it had dancing. So thank you guys so much for watching this reaction. Please like, comment down below, let me know what you guys thought. Do you agree with everyone? Do you agree with me? And please hit that subscribe button, especially if you made it to the end. What are you doing, sis? Hit the button right down there. It won't hurt you. It literally won't hurt you. It'll help you. It'll help you. And thank you guys so much for watching this reaction. I will see you guys in my next video.